This month I wanted to make some larger glue babies, so I took one of my current favorite sky melt pieces and decided to make it much larger. This piece is 16 by 20, and I hope you like it.